Listen, politics makes people go crazy. It's obvious with the two candidates that we have right now that I kind of doubt both of their mental stability, to be honest with you, because to go through what they've gone through this past year, it's something that takes a strong toll on a strong person to be able to handle. And I think both of them deserve credit for it, actually.